What's up, everyone? Guess what I got? A box. Nice big box. Got this last week. Here, I'm doing another video here, which I should have done sooner. But, wanted to share everybody what I received in the mail. Let's take a quick peek. Woohoo! It's the Ridgeback Rack. This was from Ebomi's contest, and I wasn't the winner, but I was a winner, because Jeremy from Ridgeback Racks was giving away racks for those channels who were giving this to a child, either like in my case, my son, who had a tactical AR-22 Mossberg, which will fit on this. Other people, I remember, I think it was Dino, I think his granddaughter was using it for a BB gun. Anyway, I was just, like I said, flabbergasted when I saw, you know, Ebomi's contest drawing where he started displaying all these people's names as winners, and we're like, I'm thinking, well, that's cool. And then I think I was like the last name of the five or six that were given away before the grand prize winner, and I was like, wow. Because I had mentioned in my contest video, I was like the runner-up from Bill's Mr. 45 Bullet Contest that he had over the holidays, Christmas, New Year's. And as I mentioned, I don't have a real AR-15. It will be on my list to do either. I had a lot of offers from another Bill, the Lock and Load channel, to help me out, which I will probably definitely take advantage of his knowledge of maybe building one. But it will be in the upcoming near future. For now, we'll be using this for my son's 22. So this thing is heavy. I mean, make sure I don't drop it because I'll probably break some, but this is definitely some thick steel. I know a lot of people have been getting these, and for a good reason. This thing is sturdy as all you can get. I mean, it's heavy as my steel target that I use for shooting. It definitely comes, it comes with two screws, a screw into the studs of the wall. It comes with two keys to unlock this. I don't want to get elaborate the reviews because there are better channels out there like Ebomi's, who's done a thorough review of this. I just wanted to say thank you. My son says thank you. He's not here right now because he's at a band concert for States competition. A few hours from here, so I just wanted to make this video just to get out there and just to show what a gracious company Ridgeback Rack is, because Jeremy didn't have to do this. He could have just gave away through Ebomi the one prize that Ebomi was giving away, but Jeremy had a kinder heart in a sense of giving out as many as he did. So anyways, I'll be posting this onto Ebomi's contest video, and again, once we get this mounted, once we get my son's 22 on here, I'll take another video and I'll show you how well it works. I kind of temporarily put it on there, but I didn't want to show it in this video because I'll just get too lengthy in it. So anyways, again, thank you for Ebomi for having the contest, and Jeremy for giving away as many racks as you did. So I'll put some links to every, Ebomi's channel is, Ridgeback has a YouTube account, and of course there's an email, not email, but a website to check out all the variety of different racks that they sell. So again, thank you, and I appreciate your generosity. And everyone, have a great day.